జై శ్రీమన్నారాయణ. 62nd నామం ఫ్రమ్ శ్రీ విష్ణు సహస్రనామం. ఓం త్రికకుద్ధామ్నే నమః. హో శ్రీమన్నారాయణ, దేర్ ఈజ్ ఎ డివైన్ ప్లేస్ which is named after Paramapadam, which is 3 times bigger than the entire of your srushti. Such Paramapadam is your property. Ho Srimannarayana, I surrender to you. Om Trikakuddhamne Namaha. ఓం త్రికకుద్ధామ్నే నమః. విజువలైజ్ దట్ శ్రీమన్నారాయణ ఎలాంగ్ విత్ లక్ష్మీదేవి, భూదేవి, నీలాదేవి అండ్ ఎంటైర్ ఆఫ్ హిజ్ ఆంటరేజ్ ఇన్ పరమపదం. దట్ ఎంటైర్ సీన్ you have to visualize in your own heart, and then let us sing the glory of Srimannarayana. Srimannarayana Narayana Narayana. In Sri Ramayanam, along with Rama and Lakshmana, Vishwamitra Maharshi arrived Mithila Nagaram and the Yagasala where Janaka Maharaju performing big yajna. Vishwamitra Maharshi and Rama Lakshmana, 3 of them started resting in a place in the same Yagasala. Janaka Maharaju came to know that Vishwamitra Maharshi came here. Janaka Maharaju, along with his Acharya Shatananda, both of them came and received Vishwamitra Maharshi, did offered several services to Vishwamitra Maharshi and did namaskaram. After that, all the munis, rishis, maharshi, Vishwamitra Maharshi, Rama, Lakshmana, Janaka Maharaju, all of them just sat together and started talking each other. Janaka Maharaju says, "Oh Maharshi, I am so blessed that you came down here for my yajna. I feel that my yajna is now full and it is content. Oh Maharshi, can you please stay back for 12 more days? On 12th day, we are going to be concluding this yajna with Purnahuti. You can witness all the devatas who will be coming to receive their part of whatever the oblation that we are offering relating to them. You can see all the devatas coming here. Oh Maharshi, please stay back." Like that, Janaka Maharaju requested Vishwamitra and slowly started looking at both Rama and Lakshmana. That is the first time Janaka Maharaju looking at the Rama Lakshmanas and started asking about the details of Rama and Lakshmana. What are the details he is asking, we will learn tomorrow. With meditation upon Sri Ramachandra Swami, let us now do Sri Rama Nama Smarana, which is given by most compassionate Paramasiva. Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama. Seventh sloka. అగ్రాహ్యః శాశ్వతః కృష్ణో लोहिताक्षः प्रतर्दनः प्रभूतः त्रिककुद्धामा पवित्रं मंगलं परम् ॐ सर्वं श्रीकृष्णार्पणमस्तु। जय श्रीमन्नारायण। ॐ त्रिककुद्धाम्ने नमः। ॐ त्रिककुद्धाम्ने नमः। ॐ त्रिककुद्धाम्ने नमः।